Welcome back. Finally in news, religious group approved for Abaco Farm project. Last week, Reverend Patrick Paul, the general superintendent of the Assemblies of God in the Bahamas and Turks and Caicos, was on Abaco in his capacity as chairman of the church commercial farming group. This group has been given the green light by the Bahamas government to develop 40 acres of farmland in Norman's Castle. Reverend Paul said this was phase three, which included soil and water testing. They are hopeful that their efforts would provide food security for the Bahamas.
We were approached a little more than, I suppose, a year ago at this point by the Bahamas government requesting and asking us to participate to help with respect to food security in Bahamas. It is out of that we have five of our major denominations, including the Church of God of Prophecy, Church of God Highway, the Anglican Church, the Baptist Church, the Assemblies of God, BFM, and the Bahama Harvest, and several other non-denomination. All of us have gathered together in one room and agreed that this should be a project that the church should take on. And in that regard, we are now at the third phase of assisting with respect to food security in the Bahamas. And with that, we are hoping to basically develop 7 to 8 products with respect to bring to market.
This group is not going alone. They've partnered with Compassion Link, a United States-based Christian arm of the Assemblies of God, which will provide expertise and technical support. Representing Compassion Link was Dwight McConnell.
We are we're an organization that's part of the Assemblies of God World Missions in the United States. And we serve missionaries and national churches all over the world in helping develop holistic ministries. Our goal is to see national churches in particular be able to minister to their so that their congregations and national churches will be reaching people in every part of their lives. We believe that God cares for every part of our lives. So not only the spiritual well-being, of course we know that's very important, but God also cares for our family life, our economics.
McConnell was impressed with the soil they tested here.
Well, the soil surprised us. I think it's probably better than we expected. We've seen some positive results. Our tests have indicated that the soil really is not lacking anything as far as we can see, obviously, that it'll grow. I mean, we see all kinds of growth all over the island.
Reverend Paul said they plan to grow onions, tomatoes, 3 colors of sweet peppers, kale, basil, and several other cash crops. Back in a moment.